Two men are facing charges for allegedly selling hacked smartphones to rideshare drivers to exploit fake surge pricing and higher fares. The men were indicted on wire fraud and money laundering charges. The FBI says they ran the scam for nearly 6 years, involving more than 800 drivers who reportedly earned more than $40 million. The men allegedly sold jailbroken phones with fake GPS apps and a tool to cherry-pick rides. They face up to 20 years in prison if convicted.